Yo, what is going on, everybody? It is your boy Crypto. Welcome back to another video. And today, we're going to be taking a look at the very last song off of NF's mixtape Clouds. And this song is That's a Joke. You guys have been telling me this is the one. This is the song that will blow me away and that this is one of the best songs on the mixtape. So I'm definitely excited to see this man. It's been a very dope mixtape. I've reviewed all of the songs. He's got features from Hobson and Tech N9ne on this, man. It's been an ideal thing, bro. NF is 100% a legend. Legend in the making, and it's awesome to see. But speaking of legends,
hey y'all, what's that sound? I got a game to shoot you, download now. Raid Shadow Legends, ain't no better way to spend your time than whipping weapons around.
But freeze, free,
it's got no fees. Battle enemies in a PvP. Slay on the bosses, put them in a coffin, all down low in a download link.
Take your champions from being puny and small, then upgrade it to something. You burn up hard, but this is what I mean. Now he's really big and strong, and can take on anything and help you defeat a boss.
Just over 500 champions you can take in a war with hundreds of different artifacts to help attack all those hordes. So just click that link down low and be enemies across the globe. And be friends with me, not a foe, and let's go put on a show.
Yo, shout out to the wonderful people over at Raid Shadow Legends for sponsoring this video. Raid just hit their 2-year anniversary on the interwebs, and they have a ton of anniversary events and tournaments going on right now. The schedule is jam-packed through the middle of April, so if you move fast enough, you can get your hands on a ton of those free gifts and rewards. You can still get involved in the very first ever Clan vs. Clan tournament. They also just launched their brand new Shadowkin faction, so you can still get a chance at grabbing one of those Asian-inspired champions. Not to mention, they just added a new Doom Tower rotation with two brand new bosses, and if you're trying to get a massive head start above the competition, click my link download in the description and you will get a free epic champion Zhultun, 100,000 silver, 50 gems, and 3 ancient shards that you can use to summon even more awesome champions. And these rewards are only available for the next 30 days, so make sure you go up to your inbox right up here in the top right corner, and that's where all your rewards will be. So quit wasting your time, go download to the description and click my link. And thank you so much to Raid Shadow Legends for sponsoring this video. All right, let's get on into it. Let's see what's going on with this song right here. That's a joke. Bam! We're gonna pop a dude for this one, bro. I'm excited. Ooh, I like that. Ooh, demonic?
I'm not in your radar, then your radar's broke. Don't blame me for the way y'all's jokes. Fall flat, get your mouth slapped. Ain't no hoax, okay. I got an inkling, they pick me for the weak link. I'm gonna have to pose a question for the ones that don't accept that I've been exceptional. Cause the moment I get involved is the moment a song takes off.
Okay, so he's doing this like this choppy rhyme scheme almost. It's very Eminem-esque, where like he says a word, but then like it bleeds into the next rhyme scheme. So like there he's like, I'm gonna have to pose a question for the like it can mean two different things. Like he has to pose, like why do you think this? But he has to pose a question, like asking why do you think this. So that's a cool little double right there. But also it's a cool way of writing. Like I said, Eminem does that a lot. I don't really know very many artists that kind of do that style right there. So that's dope to see. I love the slappy sound effects right there from ear to ear. And then, you know, for those that can't accept, then I'm exceptional. Two different accepts right there. That was dope, too.
Weak link, I'm gonna have to pose a question for the ones that don't accept that I've been exceptional. Cause the moment I get involved is the moment a song takes off. So how could you think I wouldn't last long in a game that I was made to play? What do y'all thank me for? Rest assured, when I do come back to tour, it'll be Christmas morn. Hanging away cause I'ma wake up at a present so big they'll jump for joy.
He did it right there. Like, he split up the syllables. Like, it'll be Christmas morn. When I wake up, like, he's doing this like choppy syllable stuff. I've never heard him do that. It's cool that he's, you know, trying different things on this right here. When I get on a song is when it takes off. Very factual. Every song NF has ever done has taken off tremendously. And yo, I'm really liking this so far. Like, the beat's cool. The way he's flowing on this, doing different things, I'm really liking it so far.
Rest assured, when I do come back to tour, it'll be Christmas morn. Hanging away, cause I'ma wake up at a present so big, they'll jump for joy. Let it be known, I'm better when I'm out of control. I can't be the butt of a joke. I'm cutting in the front of you, pop. Starts talking like you're really a pro. When you ain't even part of the convo, nothing but an amateur. I'll slow down when I wanna collide. So, only way to put it if I chose, I could be bigger. Maybe consider it a benefit with when you walk. To comprehend, you kinda say you're good. Competent to consequences. Oh. Hard to miss is common sense. I'm on. Once I wrap your head around it, or I might have to get up off the porch. Show you how it's done.
Bro, these cadences. There's like 18 different cadences that just happened right there. And I kept wanting to stop, but I didn't want to stop. Like, the combo. Papa, like, he's just got so many. I gotta back it up a little bit right there. But he did the thing again where, like, he's splitting the syllable counts up.
I'm with it, but if I chose, I could be bigger. Maybe consider. nothing but an amateur. I'll slow down when I wanna collide. So only way to put it if I chose, I could be bigger. Maybe consider it a benefit. We still when you walk to comprehend, you kind of say you're gone. Competent to consequences or what the means is common sense. I'm on. Once I wrap your head around it, or I might have to get up off the porch. Show you how it's done. I got the form. Power tripping on me, get destroyed. Pull the plug, I'm rolling up the cord. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on you. Fool me three times, hold up, rewind. That's not even possible. Yeah, I keep it honorable. Who's your favorite? Let me know. Tally up, count the votes. Wasn't me, that's a joke.
Yeah. Yo, this is a dope fucking song. And we're a minute 30 into it, man. I'm going to be honest with you guys. After my last few songs that I listened to, I wasn't really, like, I still like the mixtape, but it felt like it wasn't his best stuff. This is sick. This is sick right here, bro. I like this a lot. Tally up all the votes. Fool me one time, shame on you. Fool me two times. Like, that was a cool little thing right there, bro. This is nice. If he's not one of your favorites, that's the joke. That is nice.
Baby, let me know. Tally up. Count the votes. Wasn't me. That's a joke. Yeah. That's a joke. That's a joke. See? Yeah. That's a joke. That's a joke. Funny. That's a joke.
Oh, man.
That's a joke. Funny. Hey, that's a joke. That's a joke.
That'll go hard at a show. I'm just telling you guys right now. He's going to perform that. It's going to go crazy.
I'm at the better end of all of it. The day I want to quit it, be a bitter one to swallow. Cause I meant it when I said I wasn't really into audibles. I guess you gotta call them when your odds are at the bottom. And it's stacking up against you, it's a pity, but they gotta
well,
get.
I wasn't really into audibles, but I guess you gotta call them when your odds are at the bottom. That was a cool rhyme scheme, but like, I'm a huge football guy, so calling audibles, you know, it just means it's a change of the play. Like, you go into the line of scrimmage, you go into the play with the play in mind, you've called something, but you read the defense, you read what's going on, you call the audibles, like, this isn't gonna work, we gotta change this up to make it work. And that was a cool little reference that he said right there. Like, you gotta call the audible when your odds are at the bottom. Like, you're at the very bottom, you gotta change this shit up, bro.
I guess you gotta call them when your odds are at the bottom, and it's stacking up against you, it's a pity, but they gotta give it out of me. I'm running with the best of an economy, make a profit off of everything you told me was impossible, so why would you continue with the narrative and not a minute?
I made a profit off of everything you said that was impossible, so why would you continue with that narrative? Like, you're just telling me, like, I can't do this, I can't do that, but I keep doing this and I keep doing that, and I'm making a fuck ton of money doing it. That's dope. Success, everything, dude. This is nice. He's talking his shit. He's making it sound dope. A cool instrumental. I'm fucking with this song pretty heavy.
Possible, so why would you continue with the narrative? And not a man, I'm someone incredible. Looking for general. Hit him with the end of a shovel. They want to forget it. I put him on the ground and I get up and open the pit of my stomach to remind him again. I'm a hold up an animal. Whatever the case, I'm gonna get it. I'm in it. I doubt I will give it everything. I forgot it. But not if the comments are pushing me to run with the comment. I'm joking aside. If you took away the dummies and bias, you'll notice that I am insane. Improved a lot, but I.
If you took away the dummies and the biases, you'll notice that I'm insane, which is another very factual thing. I know there's a ton of biases against NF. Like, people hear one or two songs and that they think they have him figured out. They think they have this style figured out. And then he drops songs like this. And like, it just like, if you drop your biases, if you go in and listen to it, you'll see he's like, okay, this guy's pretty insane. That's basically what he's saying right there. Yo, I will say his faster flow is way cleaner on this song than I've heard a lot. Like, I can pretty much understand everything.
Improved a lot, but I still feel hard to keep my lid from popping off, but I prevail. How you gonna skip over the details and tell me to be focused? Hold that thought. Don't tell me you mean well if you don't mean well. I call the shots, but don't need my handheld. When it comes to making records, who you know does that better? The way I connect letters, you think that the alphabet was made by me. When it comes to storytelling, I'm great at it. Tune in, nigga, tuned out. My face got redder cause I'm embarrassed for the ones unaware of my work. Where did I stutter? Known to be cordial.
Dude, he's talking his shit right now. This is awesome. This is dope. I like that he said, like, the way I cut the letters, you think I wrote the alphabet, and then telling the stories, and people, he feels bad for the people that don't know his stories. Like, let me back it up just a little.
Made by me. When it comes to storytelling, I'm great at it. Tune in and get tuned out. My face got redder because I'm
tune
embarrassed.
In. Oh, and that was nice. Tune in or get tuned out. I didn't even catch that the first time.
Tune in and get tuned out. My face got redder because I'm embarrassed for the ones unaware of my work. Where did I stutter? Known to be cordial. But those that think that never seen me in a war zone. My delivery gets better every time I spit. I don't keep my sword low. Ooh. Tell me why would I do that? Does it make sense when you're in a game this cutthroat? If you want to maintain control, then you got to keep up. If you can't handle the workload, somebody else
yeah.
will. How could you call me unskilled? That's like looking at Mount Everest and then calling it a small hill. Not at all thrilled, I'm in awe, still trying not to laugh.
Okay, these cadences, I'm at all thrilled, I'm at all thrilled. So that's like looking at Mount Everest and calling it a small hill. He does these analogies. He's done this on several other things. I remember another track was like, that's like putting a grandma in a mini car and NASCAR. He's done this several times throughout different songs, making these analogies like this. But bro, the cadence switch up right there, bro. This is so nice. In the game, this cutthroat, if you wanna- that was a dope. I forgot about that too. I was gonna talk about it, and then the Mount Everest thing. I never keep my sword low, how can you in a game that's this cutthroat? Dude is insane, bro. This is an album song. This isn't a mixtape song. I think you wasted this, bro. I really do. This is so sick. To maintain control, then you gotta keep up. If you can't handle the workload, somebody else will. How could you call me unskilled? That's like looking at Mount Everest and then calling it a small hill. Not at all thrilled, I'm in awe still. Trying not to laugh, but it just spills out sometimes. I've been writing chill, just chew on this till the record's built, okay? Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on you. Fool me three times, hold up, rewind, that's not even possible. Wait, is he saying, like, fool me once, shame on you, fool me twice, shame on you? Is he saying, like, basically, fuck you both times? Shame on you! Did I miss that? But write and chill, just chew on this till the record's built, okay? Fool me once, shame on you, fool me twice, shame on you. Fool me three times, hold up, rewind, that's not even possible. Me, I keep it honorable, who's your favorite? Let me know, tally up, count the votes, wasn't me, that's a joke. Yo, that's probably the best song on the mixtape. Like, dead ass. Damn. Okay, that was sick. Make sure you... That demonic laugh, bro, that was sick. Damn, that was sick. All right, that's a joke, and that was not a joke. This is not a joke. I think that's the best song on the mixtape, and I love Trust. Like, Trust is, but dude, there's so many good ones. Trust was amazing. Story was incredible storytelling. Lost was dope with Hobson. Excuse me. Clouds was dope. But dude, this one, this is sick, bro. That's all I can say. This is an album song to me. I love this song. But let me know what you guys thought. Man, the Mountain Dew is killing me over there. Let me know what you guys thought, man. I really like this song a lot. The whole mixtape has been reviewed. Very dope mixtape. It definitely has me excited for the album, and he said that's basically what this was. Just like, this is to hold you over until the album is out. And I know I'm very excited about that. But let me know what you guys thought. I'm dropping a music video tomorrow. It was supposed to drop today, but Spotify screwed up my release again. And please watch that music video tomorrow. It's with Jelly Roll and Adam Calhoun, two very prominent figures. And they're the biggest features I've had on an album. So it's going to be dope. Music video's dope. Album drops next Thursday, April 15th. So, yeah, I will see you guys then. But I love you guys, and until next time, it's been your boy Krypton. I'm signing out, and I'll see you all in the next one.